Here's a story that demands not the question, what would Jesus do? Because that's pretty obvious. But what would you do? Remember, America is great because America is good. At a Valero gas station in Los Angeles last Sunday, where gas was supposed to be $4.29 a gallon, a glitch in the system caused customers just to be charged $1.10 per gallon for premium unleaded. Premium. Now, the price on the sign was $4.29. Everybody knew there was no advertised sale. It was clearly marked $4.29. They pulled up, they started pumping, and they could see they filled their tanks for $20 instead of about $65. No one said anything. They just drove away with the savings. No one went inside. If it was a sale, say, hey, thank you very much for the low prices from like 15 years ago. What's the deal? No. From 8:30 in the morning till 11:30 in the morning, the gravy train continued. 7,000 gallons were pumped at $1.10 a gallon. For perspective, that's about 350 cars on empty. So it may have been 350 or may have been more that came in and pumped it and knew. Well, who lost the money? The station owner lost $21,000 in 3 hours. His name is Kenny Nguyen. He's a Vietnam immigrant, makes 7 cents per gallon. But the overriding point here is, shouldn't we have helped him? Don't we have a moral obligation to know? I mean, to be honest with each other in our business dealings? We knew. Anybody who pumped knew. They had no moral obligation. I spent my lunchtime today reading this book. I challenge you to read this book, George Washington's Rules of Civility. I got to tell you, living a life like this would be really hard in today's world. I made some notes in here today. I don't know how I can do that one, but I'm going to. What kind of chance do we have to restore our nation if we're just in it for ourselves? Restore ourselves. Restore some civility. Challenge. Try to do it.